Keep on rocking.
Nice guy.
Phil with an F, my friend, come over here. What happened in there? Because you promised so much. We were out here and you were going, it's rock and roll, you're the rock guy. And then you just went behind the stage and then popped your little head out.
Come on, guys. The next stage of the auditions is 4,000 people. We need somebody to come and get everybody hyped up. Come on, he's an entertainer. Give him a chance.
All right, man, listen, I'm sorry it didn't work out.
He was too clean.
What would you suggest he do, Sharon?
He's got to stop washing his shirts, get a couple of tattoos on his forehead.
Shades.
If anybody could do that, I'll say yes.
I want him to come on a motorbike.
Yeah! It's getting me excited.
Okay, Nicole, you've got
throw things.
Yes, like that.
Yeah!
Gary. Oh, yeah, I want him to break the guitar.
Who else?
Yeah, I want
Who else wants this? Come on, get him in, Nicole. Tell him.
Oh. Phil, the judges want to see you again.
Just follow me.
Hello, Phil.
Hello.
So this is where we're at.
Phil, we want you to come back totally different, like a rock god.
See this?
Yes! Yes!
Oh! Yes!
That's
yes,
Gary!
Yes!
This is what we want.
Get the shirt off.
No. Yeah!
Roll that shirt. Go!
Woo! That's better.
So, Phil, you have to come back with an attitude.
That's it. To see more of these fabulous videos, just click below and subscribe. Fabulous.